Yo, West Coast Pearson guy, sitting in my chair. Got my man Chris Plant over here. He's doing some damage to my toe. He's working on my toe down there. This is a toe down. Throw down on the toe down. Okay, that's pretty cheese. Anyway, Chris working here Monday, Wednesday, Thursdays. Today, he has given me the ever-infamous camel toe touch-up. So I have a camel on my toe. We'll show you the upside-down version.
Looks kind of like that guy there, except for
with all the stuff I do with my feet and whatnot, things get a little bit rough, and I ended up with like humps in a tail and whatnot because they fade. A lot of foot stuff and hand stuff really starts to fade, and I'll tell you, toes are sensitive. They are sensitive little areas, although being that I've had this done a few times by a few different people that said for sure it's going to stick, and it never stuck. It's actually kind of like a light massage with his hand on there, so that's a little nicer than normal. And, we'll give you an update as to how she looks at the end there, but right now, just getting the layout on there. Obviously, you can't really see. You can see a guy that's touching another guy's foot, and that's really about it. Last time that I sat in this chair, I had this guy done on my shin, because there wasn't enough ouchy parts on me, so I've got a little bit of a line on the old toe, and when it's all done, that'll be my camel toe with humps. All right. Anyway, ask me. We'll be back to you in a little while. Anything you want to say, Chris?
Kelly the camel has two humps.
Later.